Sesson, thank you. The Maryland courts are working to prepare for phase three in the road to recovery. District and circuit courts are planning to open on Monday. Changes include sending protective orders and peace orders back to the courts during normal hours. The courts say they will monitor the situation and make changes as time goes on.